Megan, and my school had a book fair. And you will not believe what I was able to get my hands on. An American Girl Ultimate Visual Guide. And a fun fact is, it doesn't come out till Monday. So I got it early, which is cool. So first I'm going to be showing you the cover and the bag, and then we'll actually open the book up. On the cover, there's a doll. It's a Truly Me doll, and she has curly red hair. And beside her is a Melody doll, and she's the newest doll. She just came out on August 25th, so this book is really up to date. On the back, there's a Truly Me doll with black hair and some brown highlights. And beside her is Kaya. So now I'm going to be opening the book up. But first I'm going to take off the paper cover because it's going to be a little annoying while we're trying to do this. I'm going to put that right there. So right here are a bunch of dolls dressed in different outfits. Which one is your favorite? So there's a note right there. So the first chapter is about AG, and it shows a bunch of facts about American Girl and like who created it and a bunch of stuff. There's also a timeline about American Girl, about how it was back then and how it is now. There's even a Be Forever section, so you can see all the Be Forever dolls and accessories. After that, there's a Girl of the Year section, which shows every single Girl of the Year dolls or Gaudy dolls. So, and after that section, there's a Truly Me section that shows all the Truly Me outfits and accessories, or most of them. There are all the dolls. So overall, after looking at this book, it's actually a really cool book, and I would definitely recommend it to every single American Girl collector in the world. Even though it's $25, which is pretty pricey for a book, it's worth every single penny that I spent on it. So thank you for watching, and before you go, comment, like, and subscribe.